And now I'll move on to Cmake. So we've got the required installed, and we've also got the recommended, and yeah, there's a good chance of me reinstalling this one as well. So pack, let's look for Cmake. Cmake contains a modern tool set for doing it successfully. Alright, okay. So we need this for KDE, so this would be good to have this fully loaded with any optional dependencies in that case. Space for next page. Let's take a look at the option system libs, no system JSON, CCP. So yeah, Qt GUI, so you can make this tool that runs with Qt. After Qt has been installed, parallel equals this, which enables performing the make bootstrap with multiple jobs at one time. So that might be an option to try. Let's extract the package, and while that's extracting, copy the options, the configure command, paste that in, and copy this parallel. I assume this needs a number after it, so I'll put a 4 in there. So that's the bootstrap. As it says to run make, let's just check there's no other advice from the book. It's got make there at the bottom. Yeah, there's nothing else to do, so I'll time this. Okay, so that took 22 minutes. I've kind of been thinking about why some of these estimates are a bit out with the SBUs. I've realised there's one thing I hadn't taken into account is that I hadn't done any optimization, I don't think, for anything other than standard builds. If you remember at the beginning, there was a part of the chapter where you could make some configurations for optimizing like the C flags and so on. So whether there's something else there for the running and compiling in parallel, I don't know if that's where the discrepancy is coming from. Two SBUs, well, no, I guess it's probably about right, actually, if you take 10 minutes, although other packages I've been getting 5 minutes as a rough SBU estimate. So, yeah, it's just, once again, it's hard to quantify exactly how long these are going to take because there's so many factors that can be brought into the equation. So, anyway, that has built okay. Now, to test the results, we've got a command here, and we just need to set the number of jobs as well to run it on as many cores as possible. This says it takes 3.2 SBU, so in theory that should take about 35 minutes on this machine. And it says one's known to fail, and it says about how you can investigate specific problems if you wish to do that. So I'm going to paste this in, change the J to a 4, and I'll time this to see how long this takes. Okay, well, that only took 13 minutes after that, so there you go. Looks like we just do make install. Let's just check the results. Oh, 100% pass, so don't know why I've got full coverage, full 100% pass when... Oh, it does say one's known to fail, so maybe that implies that it doesn't always fail, possibly. So let's install this package then. Okay, so that looks like installation's complete. Doesn't look like there's any, that's something else I've just noticed. I did supply the parallel option, so it could be those, I don't know, those timings. It did say the times were with parallel equals 4, so I don't really know why the discrepancies are there. But anyway, that's Cmake installed. That's under Chapter 13 Programming. Cmake. So that one's going to be a rebuild for some of the options. So LLVM next. And I'll just tidy this up first.